car's beginning to pick up speed now. Get the green flag. Paul Marlow in the lead. Throw ball down into that corner now. And his major... Not major pile up there. Who's that getting sideways? Looks like Russell Humphrey getting over the beam down there. Second place. John Lund now with Frankie Wainman Jr. right behind him. Wainman Jr. battles, tries to go down the inside, gets the position from John Lund. Oh, major fire there, major fire. Kerman Senior. It seems to be okay. That was very scary there. Car went up in absolute ball of flames. That's twice it happened. It happened to him at Bradford not so long ago. Which happened to Frankie Wainman. He brought the car around to off the centre green and casually strolled out of it as though he didn't really know what happened. Brown to lead off. Cars get the green. Well, larger reduced field. Problems over the down the bottom end for Paul Harrison and Andy Hodgson. Al Brown though leading from Dave Johnson. Looks like Andy Clark. No, sorry, Phil Smith in third place. There goes Al Brown in first place. place and going well in third place now. Breaking out underneath Rob Cowley's car. Bobby Burns flies there. So it's still Mark Brown from Dave Johnson and Richard Mason. It's like John Wright is in fourth place. Comes it. The problems we're having with the battery. Still Mal Brown, I'm not sure whether Graham France is challenging him for second. I don't think he is. Graham France could be a lap down. So Mal Brown, John Wright smoking again in second place. Richard Mason third. 2 laps to go now for Mal Brown. John Light with a last lap charge comes after Mal Brown, but Mal Brown comes round on his, sorry, this is the last lap. John Light smoking now, catches up with Mal Brown right behind him. Will John Light stick the bumper in there? He sticks the bumper in, but can he get down the inside? No, Mal Brown keeps him off. Good win there for Mal Brown. Second place, John Wright. Third place, Richard Mason. And then a major carnage again down at the straight. We've got a car over. Looks like Dave Beresford.